Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we have a nice problem. As we have given x to the power u is equal to 256 and u is equal to log of x base 2 whole square minus 6 into log of x base 2 plus 12, right? So we have to find out value of u and x. Okay, so let's start. As we have given x to the power u is equal to 256, right? Taking log on both the sides, log of x to the power u is equal to log of 256, right? If we take same base, right? Now, u log of x to the base 2 is equal to log of 256, can be written as 2 to the power 8 to the base 2, right? Now u log of x base 2 is equal to 8 log of 2 base 2, right? So u log of x base 2 is equal to 8 into 1, right? Because log of a base a is equal to 1, right? So u is equal to 8 over log of x base 2. Right? Now we will go with this. As we have this equation, right? And u is equal to this. Okay? Now we put value of u. So u is equal to 8 over log of x base 2, right, is equal to log of x base 2 whole square minus 6 log of x base 2 plus 12, right? Let log of x base 2 is equal to p, right? So 8 over p is equal to this as p square and 6 minus 6p plus here 12, right? If we multiply whole equation by p, so here 8 is equal to p cube minus 6p plus 12p. Fine. If we rearrange the equation, p cube minus 6p plus 12p minus 8 is equal to 0. Right? So this is the expression of p minus 2 whole cube. Right? is equal to 0. Fine. So P minus 2 is equal to 0. Right. So P is equal to 2. Right. So U is equal to this and P is equal to this. Right. As we have assumed log of x to the base 2 is equal to p. So 2 to the power p will be equal to x, right? Because log of x base a is equal to m, right? So a to the power m is equal to x. Right? Now 2 to the power p, p is 2, is equal to x. Right? So x is equal to 4. Right? So x will be equal to 4. And now we have to need value of u. Right? So u is equal to 8 over log of, u is equal to 8 over log of x base 2. Right? So u is equal to 8 over p. Right? So u is equal to 8 over p. Right? So p, value of p is 2, right? So u is equal to 4. U will be equal to 4 and x will be equal to 4, right?